You like that? Until next time, Bart? That was pretty good.
Well, yeah, after you messed it up.
I can edit that out. No suit and tie, but baby, I go to work. Don't do it for the money, but that's one of the perks.
Gotta warm it up.
A little ASMR.
Warm up the audio.
Warm up the audio. Good morning, I'm Greg.
And I'm Tyler.
And we are back with a bang.
With up, get it?
I think that's to be the title of the video.
Alright.
Look. You get so excited when you see the title in the movies.
Yeah, but this is a YouTube video.
Oh, you don't get excited about that?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay. So, it's good to be back.
How long has it been? Two months? 2-3 months?
I think it's been a lot longer.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
6 months?
I think 4, 5, or 6 months. It's been a while.
But somehow we've still grown. So.
Oh, the YouTube channel. Yeah. I thought you.
No.
Yes. It's ridiculous. 70. Let's see. Let's see what we got here. $7,269.
Nice.
Okay.
You're asking for it.
So that's crazy. I don't know.
What?
We had a video top 10,000. Did we talk about that before? We left?
What?
The
David Lopez video.
David Lopez video. 10,000. Over 10,000 views. Unbelievable.
Thank you for putting it in a playlist.
Yeah.
Put them all in damn playlist,
people. What do you do? Anyway, that's kind of cool. Yesterday, because it's Sunday morning, yesterday we went to the gym. Back, the gyms are open.
Finally, check your temperature.
Check your temperature. Go work out. Get your sweat on. And and then we went to where?
Went to the shooting range in Greenville.
Oh, this is pretty cool.
Yep.
He's pretty good. He's a natural shot.
You know it.
First time shooting, right?
First time shoot.
Yeah, not bad. He'll drop a fool, you know?
Just give me a couple minutes to...
give me a couple minutes.
To breathe.
to breathe. And then, and so that was a lot of fun. That was at Sharpshooters in Greenville, which is a cool little place. By the way, Angefine posted on our Facebook yesterday that we should have come by the studio while we were in there. We got to go by there and check it out. You know, he owns the Cool Flick Studio. Yeah, we got to do that. That's pretty cool. And then what? What happened with the daggum gun?
Oh, so he shoots a perfect 9 bullets, and it's my turn. I shoot 1, and it jams. First shot, jams. Rest of the time we're there, rest 50 rounds, jam.
jam after every one of them. After every one of them. The ejector, for those of you who know, just wasn't working. It would leave, it would either, here's what happened. It either wouldn't load the round in the chamber and get caught, right? Or it wouldn't eject the empty shell and the empty shell would get caught. Both were happening. I don't know. I had to clear it every day at gum time.
It was still fun though.
Yeah, it was a good time.
Slight minor convenience.
It was fun. And then we came home and
chilled.
Chilled.
Church open again.
Church is back in business, yep. Which is good. My priest is happy about that. He is so ready for this to be over with. Then dinner at
Papa's and beer.
Restaurants are open.
This Papa forgot the camera. See, Papa's. I thought that was clever.
I didn't forget the beer, though.
He got a Corona. How fitting.
I did get a Corona. So, gyms are open. Churches are open. Restaurants are open. We're slowly coming back. We should have just said we were quarantined. That's why we were gone. You know what? We were quarantined.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what it was.
I got Corona. Sorry.
He's okay now. Didn't want to risk it. He's still alive.
Locked in my room.
Wasn't anything to do with his foul mouth. It was all about the Corona.
Oh, yeah.
Just kidding. So, yeah, so everything's getting slowly back to normal.
Good.
I like it.
Finally.
Yeah, yeah. Corey's graduating. We made a little video for Corey.
We're not going to post it here because that's sort of like a family thing.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. And I guess that's it. Tennis is going again.
In a couple months.
I hope your lives are getting back to normal wherever you may live. Do you have anything for the good people?
Not that I can think of. First episode being back.
It is good to be back. Now, we're not going to do this probably weekly. We'll do it occasionally.
Yeah, we're going to get back into it.
Yeah. But until next week.
You said subscribe. We're not gonna, you just said that we're not going to do it every week. So we might not do it. Say.
Until and I just said it. Did I just say until next week?
Yeah.
I literally just said it. Oh, rookie. Until next time.
Subscribe.
Like. Peace.